He was talking tonight at this rally, said, you know, when I am president, I'm going to use my executive authority. I mean, do you have a prescription for how this primary should end?
I think that it's clear now that we need to start thinking about all of us together, and we need to think about the difference between us and the difference and the Republicans. That's for me what the heart of this is about. But you know, I want to add another part to this because I think it really matters here, and I like our talking back and forth, but I just want to be sure I get this on the table and get it on the table early. Hillary Clinton won, and she won because she's a fighter, she's out there, she's tough, and I think this is what we need. Look at who she is. For 25 years, she's been taking the incomings, right? The right wing has thrown everything they possibly can at her. And what does she do? A lot of people would just hang up their spurs. They'd say, you know, I've had enough of this. And she doesn't. What she's done is she gets back up and she gets back in the fight. As a Democrat, one of the things that frustrates me the most is there are a lot of times that we just don't get in the fight. We ask pretty please if we can have things, or we make the argument for why it is the best thing to do, and then wait patiently for the other side to agree to come along. We negotiate, we start our opening position by negotiating. You know, and I get that. I get the reason that you should be willing to negotiate sometimes, but you also ought to be willing to throw a punch. And there are a lot of things that people say about Hillary Clinton, but nobody says that she doesn't know how to throw a punch.
As somebody, I agree with you both on the perseverance and on the fighter characterization of Hillary Clinton. I think that's the most important.